Hi, welcome back to my channel, everyone. Today we're going to take you on an adventure that we have been looking forward to for a long time. We are going on a road trip over to the beautiful state of Utah, and we're going to go to Capitol Reef National Park, which we have never been there. My husband's been to Utah lots of times. I've been there once with him and my son. Fell in love with it. It's so beautiful, but never have we stopped at Capitol Reef, so this is going to be new for us. And I thought it would be a wonderful way to unplug from all the craziness to just bring you along with us and show you the beauty of it.
And as we are getting ready to go on the trip, we are going to try something new. With all the prices rising so much and restaurant food being so much, we have now gotten a car refrigerator. And we have gotten a car oven, and we got the extra little attachment so that we can use either the cigarette lighter plug-in, or we can use electric plug-in for that. And so you put your things in there and you close that and you let that heat up. And that's what we're going to do to heat up our food on the way. And then for the refrigerator piece, obviously you put your items down in here. And sits in the car, and it also uses your car cigarette lighter, or you can plug it into something like a Jackery or a Blue Eddy, something like that as well. So Chives is helping me out there. Thank you very much, sir. So we will be showing you along the way how this works, how both of them work, and we're really hoping that it does help us save money and also help us to eat healthy, because we can bring what we're hoping to bring to eat as well. So we will keep you updated along the trip.
Here's just a real quick pre-trip getting ready to go setup. You can see we've got our refrigerator here. We've got our things in there that we're going to be eating that need to be refrigerated. And we've got it hooked up to our Jackery. And that is how we are planning to take it. So we'll see how it does on the road. Okay, here we are, heading out down to Pagosa Springs and then over to Utah in the morning. Made it to the Alpine Inn. They've got cute little balconies there. We're gonna go in and we're gonna check in for the night. So just really quickly, this is our room. We just got one of the little standard ones for the night. We're stopping over and going to Utah, so it does have a desk and the two beds, of course. We are switching over to camping, so we're trying out some camping things, and that's why we have these tubs and different things here, because we're just going to try some things. There is our car oven that we're going to use to heat up breakfast in the morning, and there is our car refrigerator being all charged. It uses a car charger, but we have an adapter, so we can put it in the wall. And there's our Jackery. And it also comes with a little refrigerator and microwave and a coffee pot thing, so perfectly fine for a night on the way to beautiful Utah. All right, we had a great night's sleep, and now we're getting packed up and getting ready to go the rest of the way over to Utah today. We are on our way to Torrey, Utah. We're going to spend the night, and we are very close to Bears Ears National Monument, and I have never seen that, so definitely looking forward to that.
are in number 47 at the Broken Spur. You come in, there's the bed, there's the jacuzzi. You have a table area over here. We have a balcony. Show it to you there. It's nice. Over there, they have covered wagons if you want to stay in them. That is the restaurant, as well as the check-in office, and as you might be able to see there, there is seating on the outside as well as the inside, and it's really nice because that's where we get to have complimentary breakfast in the morning, and then it's a steakhouse restaurant that lots of people come to in the evening, or for lunch and the evening. And then they're doing construction, but that building right there has the laundry and the ice machine. And then this building right over here has the swimming pool. So here we are closer to the laundry. It's directly across from the check-in and the restaurant. And there's a pretty horse there, and then something that was a wonderful surprise for me, these beautiful, wonderful smelling lilac bushes. Lilacs are my absolute favorite. So that was really nice to come by and just smell those every morning. And then right back there is a kids' play area. They do have a little gift shop with just all kinds of fun things. So while you're waiting for the restaurant or checking in or just checking it out, you can get those. We actually just got two fun sodas, a huckleberry and a root beer. So we're gonna try those. And this is on the other side of the lovely smelling lilacs. There's a chair you can sit there, just relax. It's really nice. And you get to have this view while you're here. I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but it is just gorgeous. Just part of the view. Trail switchbacks. We're looking down on the roads that we were just on. It is amazing. Massive, massive rocks. And such blue sky. You look over here, just such blue sky. All right, so we found a pull-off. I didn't even realize we get to go to the Grand Staircase Escalante, and that is BLM land. So the Capitol Reef is National Park Service land, and now we're on BLM land, and there's just the most beautiful orange flowers all over the place, or I don't know what they are. Maybe if you know, put a comment down below. I don't know what they are, but they're just everywhere, and they're pretty. So I have got my salad out of the... So here are the flowers up close. That's what they look like. So I don't know if they're, I don't know, I've heard of fireweed and things, but I don't know what that looks like. They're real pretty. If you know what those are, put that in the comments. I'd love to learn. So I've got my salad out of the refrigerator, and this is just a really neat to go one that we found. This is our first time using it, and I like it because It's got the two ones up here. So I've got my hummus and my coleslaw. And then it's got a thing for the dressing there. And then your salad is down below. And it even comes with a fork and a spoon underneath your coleslaw there. So I've got a little salt and pepper we brought, and I'm gonna have some lunch. Another pull off in Grand Staircase Escalante. It is just so cool here. And now we are at a scenic pull off in the Dixie National Forest. So we've been on National Parkland, BLM land, and now National Forest. So pretty. So fast. All right, we are on our last morning. We are getting ready to leave back to Colorado, but I wanted to show you one last thing. This says the Brandon Iron, and it is at the end of our building where we are staying. I don't know what it is, if they sell these to someone, but they make these cinnamon rolls in the morning and they pack them up in a van, they go somewhere. It smells so good every morning when you wake up and come down those stairs. Oh, it smells like grandma's kitchen every single morning. So that's just an extra nice bonus for us. Thank you for taking this unplugged journey with me as we have a few moments just to stop and unplug from all the noise and the craziness of the world. If you would, please do subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell so you can be notified when we have new videos like these ones that should be showing you right there. And we will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.